You know, behind me are two meat-eating dinosaurs discovered here in Argentina. And, you know, they are very dangerous animals. You know, traditionally we believe their body covered by scales. Now scientists believe they are likely to be feathered one, which means that they have feathers covered on their body. So this is a totally different like image from our traditional reconstruction. But it is based on real scientific evidence. Those simple feathers probably are more likely to function in, for example, insulation, and very complex like asymmetric flight feathers, maybe for flight. In dinosaur family, there are always some strange, bizarre species discovered. Like myself, you know, in my career, you know, I found like over 60 species, but some of them are really, really strange. Last year, I made a discovery of, you know, it's a dinosaur with a bat or a pterosaur-like wing. So strange, you know, totally unexpected. And a few years ago, I also made a discovery about a gigantic feathery dinosaur, one species closely related to T-Rex, and also similar in size, but body covered by feathers. So they're really, really strange dinosaurs. In future, hopefully, I can make more things like discoveries like that.